Well, my goodness. George, it's such an honor to have you on this show. When I found out that you agreed to do this show, I did some jumping jacks. Believe me, I was so happy. Because I love you more than anybody. You're just, you're the best.
I was just thrilled to death to know that Elvis Costello was on the show with us.
Well, he made a special trip.
He was a great one.
Yeah. And I'm just terrified.
George, who was some of your influences growing up when you were a kid?
I don't remember.
You don't remember back?
Roy Acuff was definitely the first that I heard on the radio and got me to liking country music. Yeah. Roy Acuff and Bill Monroe, and that's who I'd want to, listen to. If Mama turned on the radio on Saturday nights, and as time progressed, we got people such as Hank Williams Sr. and Ernest Tubb, and I loved them all. I tell you, country music, real country music, I call it, is what I love. Yeah.
My mother is still the biggest George Jones fan in the world. She loves your singing.
I love your mother very much.
She's precious.
Yeah. I mean,
it was funny, a month or so before my dad passed away, we was up there, and I was getting ready to leave him. I said, Dad, I said, is there anything I can bring you when I come back up next week to see you and everything? And there's always been this little jealousy between you and George Jones and my dad with my mom, you know, because she thinks you hung the moon, you know. She's just in love with George. And I said, Dad, maybe I could bring you up some George Jones CDs. You can listen to them. And he went, I've had it with Jones. Is that right? But the first song I ever heard you sing, my mother went and bought this record, and it's The Window Up Above. You remember that one? Would you sing a little of it for me?
I've been living a new way of life that I love so.
Yeah.
But I can see the clouds are gathering and the storm will wreck our home. For last night he hugged you tightly and you didn't even show.
Yeah.
It's true, hon, I've been watching you from that old window up above.
Yeah. Thank you, George. My goodness.
He's gonna work me tonight, I can see that.
The Grand Tour.
Step right up. Come on in. If you'd like to take the Grand Tour, come along. We once called home sweet home.
Yeah.
I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I will tell you, some things I know will chill you, oh, to the bone. And over there sits the chair where she'd bring the paper to me, then sit down on my knee and whisper, oh, I love you.
Lordy.
But now she's gone forever, and this old house, it will never be the same without the love, oh, that we once knew. It's been a good year for the roses.
Yeah.
Many blooms still in the lawn.
could stand another mowing. Funny, I don't even care. And as you turn and walk away,
yeah,
as the door behind you closes, the only thing I know to say, it's been a good year for the roses.